Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Saya Wan Muhammad Afiq Zikri bin Wan Manan.
Dan selamat petang kepada semua. Saya Muhammad Fadil bin Abu Zaki.
Okay, nama saya Mani. Saya adalah setiausaha di Kuil Sri Tandai depan ni, Jalan Ipoh.
Saya Ramasami, I'm the chairman of this temple now. Before prayers, as usual, we wash our hands. We have the things washed there. As usual, we wash our hands, face, legs. We have a place wash place there. And then we start with Vinayaka first. The Vinayaka is a god with elephant head. And we go to any Hindu temple, the first god we worship is Vinayaka. Because Hindus believe that he is the first god. And you can see in all Hindu temples, the elephant headed.
Biasanya kita diorang macam biasanya hari Jumaat orang ramai. Tapi macam kalau ada perayaan macam Deepavali, Taipusam, Penggal, Navratri, macam ada 9 hari berturut-turut ada perayaan. Biasanya kalau hari Jumaat lebih ramai orang, tapi biasanya bukan kata nak wajib ke apalah. Dia bila-bila dia suka, ada kadang-kadang ada orang dia datang hari-hari. Ada orang kadang-kadang ada orang datang sebulan sekali, seminggu sekali. Tapi biasanya hari Jumaat ramai orang.
Moksha. Moksha means, as I said, there's every Hindu believes there's 7 rebirth. Moksha means there's no rebirth by you. You attain your eternal. So your soul is rest in peace forever. So there's no more rebirth. Yeah, but when you rebirth could be any form, could be an animal, a human, or whatever it is. So moksha means your life is your soul is no more going to be birth in this world. That's what Hindu believe. Karma is your past, you know, as you said, there's 7 rebirth in Hindu, the previous birth, what you did, if it's good, it's good karma. If you do, if you're a very bad person in the previous thing, that will come to your second and now the current life, that's karma. Karma is your past, what you have done in the previous birth. If you do good in this birth, you'll be living a happy life, lah. In the previous birth, you had done a lot of bad things to people and all these things. That karma carry forward to your next birth. That is my understanding of karma. I think so.